Alright, what we got down here, that's a clip that's really hard to get to. So that's the little plastic clip way down there at the condenser on these Toyotas. Even if you have your original clip, but you have an aftermarket condenser, sometimes the aftermarket condenser manufactures the machining wrong. So you put on an OEM clip, but because the aftermarket gets it wrong, and a month later it pops off. And that's what I have been seeing over and over again, and that's what happened here.